if you're in a Zoom meeting and there are a few people in there and the conversation is kind of flowing and you don't want to break that flow, but you do have something to say, well, you can put your hand up and you can do that using that reactions button. And you click here and you can just click on raise hand. And there are other reactions that you can have there. You have a heart, a thumbs up, a few other reactions there. Now, the great thing here is that Zoom can recognize at least a couple of the hand gestures, the hands up, the raised hand, and the thumbs up. And to do that, you click on the right hand of the, just that up arrow to the right of the reactions button, and you click on recognize hand gestures. And if you don't have this available, then check your version of the Zoom client. And if you still don't have it available, then check with your Zoom host whether they are allowing these hand gestures. Now, you can check the links in the description below, which show you how to do that, how to get the latest version of the Zoom client. And so you click on this, recognize hand gestures. And then if I put my hand up, Zoom is going to recognize that. Sometimes takes a little while. And there we are. Everybody can see that in the top corner alongside my icon, my face, my image. And then I can click on lower hand. And the other one that Zoom recognizes is the thumbs up. And there we are. Now, there are some prerequisites for gesture recognition, and you can check the link in the description below, which comes from the Zoom documentation, and it shows you what the prerequisites are if you want to enable gesture recognition in the client. Is this something that you would use in a Zoom meeting? Let me know in the comments.